Spend a medical minute with Kaleida Health.
Everybody at some point gets a sample collected at a healthcare setting. People don't always realize that 70 to 80% of a physician's decisions are based off of those samples. It's the clinical lab scientists and the medical technicians that are the ones that are actually analyzing the samples and being able to work with equipment like what we have behind here to be able to give out quality and accurate results in a timely manner. Currently, we have over 200 clinical lab scientists and medical technicians. It's not a bad number for us right now, but with the expansion of Kaleida Health, we know that we're going to be needing to get some more applicants and candidates in for this position. At Kaleida Health, we have a lot of opportunities for people to get into different sections of the lab, whether it be microbiology, chemistry, toxicology, there's some genetic sections. Also, we have the opportunity for them to teach residents, teach future students, be able to teach medical students, and be able to expand and grow their careers.
This Medical Minute was brought to you by Kaleida Health. We see more than patients.